There's a serious fire on a timber storage ground at the docks of North Shields. A high wind fans the flames, and with sparks flying, a large area is soon burning fiercely. The blaze is actually seen in Newcastle, nearly 10 miles away. Gangs of men carry away timber, trying to stop the fire spreading. The brigade has a difficult job getting the hoses working, as the only available hydrants are a long way away. Fire seems to be in the air today. When our cameraman returned to London with these pictures, he found this.